Hey boys, another random race night hosted by V8 Power from RaceOnOz.com. Highlights from Hockenheim, this time in the Ford Zaxxpeed Group 5 with everyone running the default setup. Managed to snag pole position this time round, but gave it up pretty easily off the start. Pretty piss poor start by myself, four cars going straight away by me. So basically with the setup, it's a 30 minute race, cut down to the highlights of it, so you'll jump between the different laps and the different sort of incidents on track there. Stick around to the last part of it, see the last lap battle. The positions for me fluctuate between the race, so have a look at the last lap, pretty good. I enjoyed it, maybe not everyone else. Also, if you're looking for a racing community or just a good bunch of blokes to race with online rather than just the random guys who don't give you racing room or push you off the circuit or just not friendly as well, head on over to www.raceonoz.com/forum and sign up. It's free. I'll put a link in the description below. If you made it this far into the video, it's only a minute past, but if you made it this far, hit a like button on there and we'll see how many we get. It's good to build a community, good to get some more races out there. Thanks guys for watching. I'll see you next video.
Mm.